Nicholson working the back stretch wall.
That's my way to make sure they catch up.
Says to the drivers, we're going green this time. Joe Hunter is at the point. Everybody moving out the spot here for this restart. Right there is the acceleration line, and off they go. Dylan Varney trying to help that 27 through the corner. Brett Osmond comes up the inside lane. Joe Hunter leads the way. Then Osmond. Kim Knight has a clear goal for the inside. Two is in there, and Dean Rice in the number 64.